Once you have enabled the white label mode, when you navigate to Divi Den Pro from the menu, instead the Divi Den Pro dashboard, you are going to see the custom content you added previously. Here's how you can access the dashboard again and update the white label settings. Click the URL address bar and at the end of the URL type _WL and go to that page. And now you'll be able to access the dashboard again and update the white label settings. That's it. Thanks for watching.